This is what cool YouTubers do. Do a 360 video. Yeah, it's so super amazingly cool.
Start off with the expo, because we all need that. This is a back to school haul, by the way. I think a lot of people have been doing it. And I thought, why not do it too? Because I only have 5 subscribers. I'm so lonely. Anyway, I have this thing. Don't look at my nails, they're horrible. The Expo Dry Erase. No one needs that, but our teachers just want us to pitch in to get their help. Then this will help me take away all the flus because last year I just got super sick. Then this cute little thing so I can cheat on my work. They say I can't have staples. Too bad. Oh God. I'm filming with the huge thing. Then I have some tape in here just because. Awkward silence. Awkward silences. You heard that right. An awkward silence. My iPad just went cuckoo. Then we have some composition notebooks. I have this nice one with constellations on it. This one with stripes, and then this one that has rose gold on it, and it has like these nice pastel colors. Then here's paper. Everyone needs paper, am I right? But people cut down a tree for paper. Rest in peace, trees. And then here's just a bunch of folders because this is hard. School. Yeah, school is hard. You need a lot of folders. But I don't really think all of these are mine, so yeah, I think I might have stolen it. And then here's the hollow bag. Let's just look inside of it. Hold on, I'm gonna have to. There we go. Well, that's what it looks like inside. Just look in there, look in there. You see? Yeah, we have some colored pencils, pens, and Elmer's glue stick. And, this, the carpet. But we're not really bringing that to school. But yeah.